Hi, welcome to the Poly Studio X30 setup tutorial. In this section, we'll cover setting up a room resource account for Microsoft Teams Rooms. Before you set up a Poly Studio X30 in a room, you should have a Microsoft Teams account ready to use for the Studio X30 system. You may sign into the system using a personal user account for use in an executive office, for example. In this case, there's no need to configure anything in advance, so skip to the next section. If you're installing the system in a shared space, such as a meeting room, there are two scenarios. Create a brand new Microsoft 365 resource account and assign a Teams Rooms license to it, or more commonly, to assign a Teams Rooms license to an existing resource account. To create a brand new resource account, Microsoft documents the process on their online documentation page. You can find this page by typing "Deploy Microsoft Teams Rooms on Android" on a search engine. This should help you create a new room resource account and enable it for Teams Rooms. If you're enabling an existing resource account for a Teams Rooms license, log in to admin.microsoft.com. Select a room resource account from the active user page and reset the password and assign a Microsoft Teams Rooms license to it. Save the change, wait for the change to take effect, and have the account information ready for the Poly Studio X30 installation.